Hello, my dear students. I hope you are doing well. Welcome back in English class. In previous video, we talked about the poem Class Discussion and knew about a girl, Jane, who was quiet by nature. We also talked about different natures and behaviors of people. Jane was quiet and she spoke rarely. But there are many people in the world who are a great talker. They speak all the time and even they forgot to do important work while talking. क्या आप भी किसी ऐसे पर्सन को जानते हैं जो बहुत बोलता हो और बोलने के आगे सारे इम्पोर्टेंट वर्क को भूल जाता हो? Students, there are many people who help us in different ways. If they do not help us, a lot of problem is created. Do you guess these people? These people are milkman, grocer, washerman, electrician, plumber and barber. These people help us by bringing different things and by doing other work. If the grocer does not help us, we will not get things. If the electrician does not help us, we have to live in dark. If the plumber does not help us, we do not get water. In the same way, if the barber does not help us, we have long hair like Rishi Muni and we look like a hairy bear. But क्या होगा अगर बार बार हेयर कट करने की बजाय बोलता ही जाए बोलता ही जाए? आज हम आपको ऐसे ही टॉकेटिव बार्बर की स्टोरी पढ़ाने जा रहे हैं. द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द टॉकेटिव बार्बर. दिस स्टोरी हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम अरेबियन नाइट्स. सो लेट्स बिगिन द स्टोरी. दिस स्टोरी वॉज अबाउट द सुल्तान. सुल्तान मीन्स द किंग हूज नेम वॉज शहरियार. He ruled over a large kingdom. His queen was a good storyteller.
आपको भी बचपन से ही कहानियां सुनना बहुत पसंद होगा और आपकी दादी नानी ने आपको हमेशा कहानियां सुनाई होंगी, है ना?
In the story, the queen always narrated a story to Sultan each night. She narrated ancient Persian and Arabic folk stories. This story, the talkative barber has been taken from Arabian Nights. A barber lived in the city of Kashgar. He was a great talker. One day the Sultan called the barber to shave his head. The barber came in the Sultan's palace. He started talking non-stop instead of shaving the Sultan. The Sultan got angry. Barber अपना वर्क करने की बजाय बोलता ही जा रहा था. इसीलिए सुल्तान को उस पर गुस्सा आ गया. The Sultan asked him that when he stopped talking and start doing his work. The barber answered him that the Sultan hurted him by calling him a chatterer. He said that he was very quiet. He had six brothers whom he called great talkers. Their names were completely different from our names. आप भी सुनना चाहेंगे उनके names को? Their names were Bagban, Bagberia, Bagbag, Alkuz, Alnashi and Shakabag. इन सबका नाम अजीब होने के साथ साथ इन सब में कोई ना कोई प्रॉब्लम भी थी. चलिए देखते हैं कि किसको क्या प्रॉब्लम थी. Bagban was humpbacked, Bagberia was toothless, Bagbag was half blind, Alkuz was quite blind, Alnashi was deaf and Shakabag had defect in his speech. मीन्स बार्बर का कोई भाई हंस्ड, कोई बिना दांत का, कोई एक आंख से ब्लाइंड, कोई पूरा ब्लाइंड, कोई बहरा और कोई स्टैमर था. स्टैमर मीन्स अकला. अकला जानते हैं आप? जो रुक 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 के बोलता हो. द बार्बर टोल्ड दैट ऑल दे वर टॉकर्स बट द बार्बर हु वाज द यंगेस्ट इन द फैमिली वाज वेरी क्वाइट एंड स्पीक वेरी लेस. स्टूडेंट्स देखा आपने कि बार्बर जो सबसे ज्यादा टॉकेटिव था उसने खुद को सबसे कम बोलने वाला बताया. हाउ डू यू फील इफ समवन कंटिन्यूअसली स्पीक्स एंड डज नॉट डू हिज ओन वर्क? गुस्सा तो आएगा ही ना. अब आगे क्या होगा? क्या सुल्तान की शेविंग पूरी हो जाएगी या बार्बर सिर्फ बोलता ही रहेगा? टू नो अबाउट इट वेट फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. हाउ मच you understood the story. To know about it, let's move to solve some question and answer. The first is, what was the name of the Sultan? Shahryar Javed Wahid. Yes, the correct answer is Shahryar. Second question is, who was a great storyteller? The Sultan, the Queen, the courtiers. The correct answer is the Queen. Next question is, which kind of stories did she narrate? Tenali Raman, Akbar Birbal, Ancient Persian and Arabian books. The correct answer is Ancient Persian and Arabic books. Next question is, where did the Babur live? Islamabad, Kashgar, Ghaziabad? The correct answer is Kashgar. The next and the last question is, why did the Sultan call the Babur? To shave his head, to shave his beard for dinner. The correct answer is to shave his head. Hopefully, you understood the first part of the story after solving the question and answers. Now, let's move to practice time. The first question is, how many brothers had the barber? The second question is, write the names of barbers, brothers and their defects. My dear students, this is all for today. Again, we will meet with the next part of the story. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.